Arizonans can't stand the taste of their tap water. So what happens? We run to the store and buy case after case of bottled water, load it in our cars and carry it inside. You have to ask yourself, is there a better way? Well, we've invited Dirk Chamberlain, independent water consultant, to set the record straight and help us say goodbye to expensive and potentially dangerous bottled water. Dirk, we were talking before we came on here, and you were telling me some pretty alarming things about bottled water.
Yeah, it is alarming, Alex. And the problem is, they use pictures of, mountain streams and, glaciers and stuff like that. But chances are most bottled water is actually city water that's been run through a filter. All of these our city water that's been run through a filter. So read the labels on it. If it says something like from a municipal source or from a community water system, you got tap water in a bottle.
Wow, that's shocking. And here we were thinking, I'm buying bottled water, it's going to be so much healthier for me. But you're saying that's not the case.
It really isn't. You see, the trick is the Food and Drug Administration oversees to make sure it's safe bottled water that's sold nationally. Now, but the states are in charge of policing bottled water that's bottled in the state. Guess where all these are bottled?
In the city.
Right here.
No kidding.
Right here in Arizona. And you know what? The states don't really care.
Wow. And you brought some national brands. I think we can all recognize these. And you're going to test them for something. Walk us through what you're going to test them
for. Yeah, I'm going to test them for acidity, Alex, because you know what? Most bottled water is produced with reverse osmosis. Mm-hmm. And reverse osmosis water, when it takes the calcium and magnesium out, makes water very acidic. So these are all national brands. These are the same pool test drops that you test for acidity in your swimming pool. Mm-hmm. If it turns yellow, that means it's acid.
Okay. Immediately?
Yellow. Immediately.
Acid.
Yep.
Acid. And acid again.
Right. And the significance of that is, when we drink this stuff, our blood is constantly trying to keep, your blood
pH balance.
Exactly. Yeah. Within a very narrow band. And when you drink acidic water, your body is constantly trying to find calcium, magnesium to lower the pH in the water. So the first place it goes, your brain. The second place it goes is your teeth. The third place it goes is your bones. And for women, that's a real problem because they have to be concerned about getting osteoporosis.
So here you are thinking you're hydrating yourself, but really you're making your body fight itself from the inside out. And it really, again, it's like a hopeless situation because you buy all these bottled water. They're really not good for you. The tap water in your house is also harming you because of the chlorine, et cetera. So what is there to actually do? What's the solution?
You know what, Alex? If you don't like the taste of your tap water, and that's why most people buy bottled water, because they don't like the taste. If you don't like the taste of your tap water, maybe you're tired of buying bags of water softener salt and things like that, or maybe you're concerned about what's in the bottled water you're drinking, it's probably time you bought a whole house water system that treats all your water and takes all the bad stuff out, leaves all the good stuff in. And the best one I found is that one I brought along from H2O Concepts.
Right, it's the one right next to me. We all have those smaller water systems in our home, the reverse osmosis, etc. But this really is apart from the rest in a lot of different ways.
Exactly. That one system, Alex, once it's installed in your home, gives you great tasting water at every faucet. So you'll never have to buy another case of bottled water. It takes all the chlorine contaminants out of every shower in your home, so you're not showering in chlorine and absorbing it through your skin. It virtually eliminates all of your hard water problems because it actually blows up the molecules of calcium and magnesium. And you know what? Once it's installed out, there's nothing for you to do. You don't have to change. There's no filters to change, no salt to add, nothing at all to do for 10 years. And you know what? It comes with a full 10-year warranty. And the reason that they're so confident is, unlike every other water system on the market, the H2O Concept system has been tested and certified by more independent laboratories than any other system. So you know it's going to do what they say it's going
to do. It's certified. It's futuristic. It's like the water system of the future in your own home. And it also makes the water taste really good.
Right. As a matter of fact, that is Tucson tap water. I brought that for you after it's been through one of those systems. Taste it and see what you think.
Very good. So it's been through the system. No smell. Oh, very fresh taste. I can feel it hydrating me. It doesn't have that chlorine, and it's really not hurting me.
And let's do something fun.
Okay.
This is H2O Concepts water.
Oh, here we go. He's raising the stakes.
Yep. We'll see if it's acidic or not.
Okay.
Same number of drops in H2O Concepts water.
There it goes. Look at that. It's staying red. So it's not reacting because there is no acid.
Right. It's pH balanced, much the same as your blood. So
incredible.
That's the difference.
Well, the proof, guys, is in these cups. The proof is in the water. And the fact is, you don't also have to break the bank to get this, because H2O is offering a deal.
They are offering an unbelievable special. If you call right now and you say you saw it on the Morning Blend, they'll give you a $600 discount, free standard installation. So installation won't cost you anything, and their financing package is available to fit any budget. So, Alex, the most advanced water system on the market is affordable for everybody.
It's a no-brainer. Dirk, you're like a water magician. I don't know how you did this trick, but the proof, again, is in these cups. So I want to thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Alex.
Absolutely. Now, guys, if you want the most advanced home water system available with great tasting water from every faucet, no chlorine or contaminants in the shower, and no more hard water problems, just call H2O Concepts. They're at 1-877-442-5222. And of course, you can visit H2OConcepts.com.